So let's wrap up this part of it just by briefly discussing multiplication and division. Multiplication is similar to addition in that it's fundamentally the same operation in binary and hexadecimal as it is in base 10. In binary, it's actually even easier because the times table is very, very tiny. It's 2x2. That's not a particularly difficult thing to implement. There's a special case that's worth mentioning, which is that if you're multiplying by a power of 2, you don't actually have to do the full multiplication operation. You can just do a shift, and that's because in binary, right, moving everything to the left is equivalent to multiplying by 2. And this is the same as it is in base 10, right? So if you're multiplying by 10, you just add a 0 on the right, and that's essentially the same thing in base 2. We're not going to talk too much about division. It turns out that division is extremely expensive, and we want to try to avoid it whenever possible. Except, of course, we'll mention, again, the special case where if you are dividing by a power of 2, then you can do a right shift in this case. But again, you have to remember to do a logical right shift if you're working with unsigned numbers, and an arithmetic right shift if you're working with signed numbers. Okay, so this is just a single slide to sort of give you a little bit of a review, in particular for one byte integers. So here are all of the one byte values from 0 up to unsigned 255. Here are the corresponding 2's complement numbers, and then a summary of when overflow happens. So we'll have unsigned overflow when the summation of our two numbers exceeds 255, and then in 2's complement we'll have two forms of overflow. We have positive overflow when the number exceeds the highest positive number that can be represented, and it'll wrap around and become a negative number, and then we'll have negative overflow when we have a number that is smaller than the negative number with the most magnitude, in which case it'll wrap around and become a very large positive number.